Namaste, how are you guys? So a lot of you are requesting me to do a video on makeup essentials for college going girls. Well, I have already done a video like that last year. So yeah, you can just go ahead and check it out. Link is in the description. And I just thought, like, instead of that, I can just do like my current favorite products, which are, you know, easily available in the market and which are also budget friendly, so that it will be helpful for all the college going girls out there. So you can just go ahead and purchase them. Also, this video has been sponsored by Nykaa. They have their summer sale going on, so it is like a perfect occasion to, you know, shop and get some crazy discount on your favorite makeup products. And yeah, that's it. Now without further ado, we should just get started with this video. Okay, so firstly I'm going to start with the base, and the first product that I'm going to talk about is the Maybelline Fit Me foundation. I'm wearing it right now. I'm loving it currently. The only thing that I dislike about this is that it doesn't come with a pump, so yeah, it gets a little messy. Also, there are a lot of shades available in this foundation, so you know, you can find the perfect shade for you. Okay, so the next product that I'm going to talk about is the Lakme 925 Flawless Matte Complexion Compact. Yes. The first thing that you will notice when you purchase this is the packaging. It's in rose gold and I am in love with this. Like, it looks so fancy, like it's some high-end makeup product, but it's not. It's affordable, and yeah, it gives great coverage. So if you are someone who don't like to wear foundation to college on an everyday basis, like that wasn't me, so I just like to use some compact, and this is amazing. It lasts for a really long time. Okay, moving on, the next product that I'm going to talk about is a concealer, because we all have acne problems during our teenage years. Like, yes, that has happened with me as well. So to hide those acne, I would recommend you guys to use a concealer. So this is the LA Girl Pro Concealer, and this is what I'm loving currently. It gives perfect amount of coverage. It's not too much, it's not too less, and it's also affordable. Like, for this price, this is the best concealer out there. This comes with a brush and it doesn't get messy while applying concealer. Also, this is available in a lot of shades on Nykaa, so you can just select the shade which is best for you. Okay, so the next product that I'm going to talk about is like the cheapest thing in this entire video. It's the Garnier BB cream. I wouldn't call this a BB cream, it's more like a tinted moisturizer. So this just gives like a really nice soft glow to your skin, and I love that. And I would suggest this for, you know, fair to medium skin tone. I wouldn't suggest this for darker skin tone because it will look just very fake. I don't know. So now the base is done, I'll just move on to the eye. First product that I'm going to talk about is something that I've been using since past 3 to 4 years. It's the Colourbar waterproof liquid eyeliner, and this is like my third bottle, and I just cannot get enough of this product. It's like perfect black that I want, and also this is waterproof and it doesn't smudge at all. If I apply this in the morning, it will be there at night, just the way I applied it. So that's why I just love this product. Also, I love the brush. It's not exactly brush, it's like felt tip, and I love that. Next product that I'm going to talk about is eyeliner itself, but this is for people who don't know how to apply eyeliner properly. So this is like the felt tip eyeliner, and it's just like sketch pen. It's very easy, and this one is from Colourbar. It's waterproof. Also, I love the grip of this product. It's like non-slippery, so it will be very easy for you to apply eyeliner with this. My next product is for all the kajal lovers out there. Like, I am not a kajal person anymore, but I used to be a crazy kajal person when I was in junior college and my degree college. So the one that I have been using ever since then is the Faces Longwear Eye Pencil, and this is smudge proof, waterproof, and it is so good. And this is also good for, you know, people who wear lenses, because I have been there. I know the struggle of wearing kajal and lenses together. There are a lot of kajals available in the market. I know you might have tried most of them, but give this a try. I promise you won't regret this. The next product that I'm going to talk about is something new and something that I have been using and loving. It's the Maybelline Lash Sensational Mascara. So you get this in waterproof and non-waterproof version. I got this in waterproof version because obviously monsoon is coming up, and any which ways, waterproof is like safer option. So that's why. Also, I'm wearing it right now, and it doesn't give like a completely natural look. It doesn't give like a complete dramatic look. It's something in the middle, and I am in loving it. So that's why I would highly recommend you guys to give this a try. Okay, so I know a lot of you love my eyebrows, and I have a lot of products products for my eyebrows, but something that I use on an everyday basis is the Maybelline Fashion Bro Cream Pencil, and I love the way this makes my eyebrow look. It makes it look so natural, so that is why I love this. And also this just comes for 150 rupees and there's a lot of product in it for 150 rupees. That's why I think you should give this a try if you haven't already. So the eyes are done. Now moving over to the lips, I just have two products in this video because I love them equally. Something which is very affordable and something which I love. So the first product is something which is so affordable and it's like perfect for college going girls. This is the Lakme Enrich Lip Crayon. Also this comes with a free sharpener. So every lip crayon that you purchase, you get a free sharpener. So that's also like a plus point. So that's why I thought I'll just include this because it's relatively new and it's perfect for college going girls. And they have a lot of shades, so you can select whichever one you like. This is in the shade 04 Mauve Magic. The next lipstick that I'm going to talk about is something that I have already mentioned in one of my vlogs and something that I am using non-stop. Like, this is my go-to lipstick. It's the Nykaa Mattelicious Pink on Fleeks and it lasts for a really long time. And if you are wondering, this is what I'm wearing right now on my lips as well. Also, this might not be, you know, cheap for everyone because it's for 650 rupees, and I know 650 rupees behind a lipstick for a college going girls, that might be a little too much, but if you have the budget, then please give this a try. So now that we are done with makeup, I thought we should just move on to the makeup remover, and the one that I'm using currently is this L'Oreal Micellar Water. I hope I'm pronouncing that right. So this is the one that I'm using. It's very moisturizing for someone who has dry skin like me. And like, I have combination skin, but still it's very dry around my cheek. Also, removing waterproof mascara might be a little hard with this. So yeah, that's the only thing that I don't like. And the thing that I love the most about this is that after using it, my skin feels so soft. Like, I cannot stop touching my face after using this. The makeup is done completely, but still there is something more, like a bonus for you guys, and that's nail paints. So I know how you know, important it is to keep your nails on fleek during college. Like, yeah. So I have three nail paint suggestions for you guys, and all three of them are like very different. The first one is the Nykaa Mirror Chrome, and this is not exactly like you see on Tumblr and Pinterest, but it is something very similar to it, and this is something in trend right now, so that's why I thought I'll include this in the video as well. Next nail paint is also from Nykaa. It's in the shade Sugar Frosting. This is like a really nice pastel pink, and you guys know I love pink, so this is like perfect for an everyday basis. And the last nail paint is the Maybelline Color Show in the shade Nude Skin. As the name suggests, this is nude in color, and this is like perfect for Indian skin tones because I've seen a lot of nude nail paints, and you know, they don't look good with Indian skin tones. So that's it. That's all the products that I wanted to share with you guys. And yeah, don't forget, if you want to purchase anything that I have shown in this video, the link to that product will be in the description box below. Nykaa is having their summer sale going on, so this is like a perfect time to go ahead and purchase the makeup product that you always wanted to purchase because they are on discount, right? And if you are a fan of, you know, face masks, then Nykaa also has this deal where if you purchase 5 mask sheets from the face shop, then you get 5 free. Like, I think that's like an amazing deal because each one comes for like 100 rupees, and if you buy 5, then you get 5 free. So you get each one for 50 rupees. And there's one more offer that if you purchase for 4000 and above, then you get a makeup pouch free. I don't think most of you might purchase for 4000 and above because you guys are college going girls, but just in case you guys are planning to, you guys might just get this cute pouch as well. So that was it for this video. I really hope you guys found it helpful, and comment down below and let me know your current makeup favorites because I would love to try them out myself. So yeah, that's it. Don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up if you found it helpful, and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.